replacing a stuck auger on a plank feeder. Use a screwdriver to hold the auger in place and an L-shaped Allen wrench to pry the motor off of the stuck auger. This can be kind of tight. Then take the idler gear out and then the auger can be replaced. The notch at the top indexes with the flat portion of the motor shaft. You can put the idler gear back in and then twist the auger so it lines up with the motor when you put it in place. Then just gently put the motor back in and replace the screws.